हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 8.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ. वी नो दैट द रेशियो ऑफ टू क्वांटिटीज ऑफ द सेम काइंड एंड इन द सेम यूनिट इज अ फ्रैक्शन दैट शोज हाउ मेनी टाइम्स देन द वन क्वांटिटी इज ऑफ द अदर. सो फर्स्ट we have to check that when we have to find the ratio of two quantity, so unit should be same. In this question we can see that first rupees 5 to 50 paisa, one quantity in rupees and one quantity in paisa. So first we have to convert in same unit, same quantity. So here we will convert rupees 5 in paise. So we know that rupees 1 is equals to 100 paise. So rupees 5 is equal to 500 paise. Now rupees 5 we can write 500 paise. So 500 paise to 50 paise. Now we can find the ratio of 500 paise to 50 paise. So 500 ratio 50, we know that we can write in fraction and we can solve it. So 0 0 cancel, 5 ones are and 0s are. Then 10 by 1 we can write 10 is to 1. It is a symbol of ratio. So our answer is 10 ratio 1. Now see the second question, B part. 15 kilogram to 200 gram. Here again we can see that one quantity in kilogram and the other is gram. So first we have to convert same unit. So we know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. That's why 15 kg. So 15 into 1000, it means 15,000 gram. Now we can find the ratio of 15,000 gram to 210 gram. 15,000 ratio 210. We can write in fraction form 15,000 upon 210. Now we can cut short 0, 0, 3 7s are, 3 5s are, 15 and 0, 0. At last 500 upon 7. Now we can write in ratio. So 500 ratio 7 is the answer.